It's National EMS Week, and folks at Greenville Tech are marking the occasion by showing what it's like to treat patients on an ambulance. They're using a simulator, and News 4 photojournalist Scott Enright hopped on board to take a wild ride.
One, two, three.
This is Greenville Tech's EMT paramedic training program. Our students, we present a topic, we'll talk about it, and then we'll go into the lab with the equipment that they would be using and actually demonstrate the skills and apply that book knowledge to the skills so that they can treat patients. In our lab setting, unfortunately, we don't have the ability to recreate the back of an ambulance. Just about a month ago, we received our mobile ambulance simulator.
One, two, three.
We can simulate a siren. We can recreate road noise. They actually are going to hear, obviously, as the simulator rocks and rolls, so to speak, that the movement of the vehicle itself and the hum of the generator, which would be the engine running below them.
The movement, for one thing, that's not something you can get in the classroom. So that definitely makes it feel real.
With this type of simulation, you know, you're doing basically the real thing. Everything's going to be rocking. Everything's going to be throwing all over the place. So it's actually a really good experience for us to get used to that type of scenario.
Anytime we're able to actually put our students in the real environment, as real as we can make it, it directly translates to the family that calls 911. Our students are going to be more ready to hit the streets. They're going to be more prepared to meet the challenges that face them.
Impressive. Again, that was brought to us by photojournalist Scott Enright.